You can see it's clean in there. Every single bean has been taken out. And here's what the hands look like after you do a stir here. And now they go back into the box to continue fermenting. This really is labor intensive. It really is a five-man job. So you gotta have at least five people on staff to do this. Every single day, 7 days a week. Somebody's gotta be here on Sundays. Somebody's gotta be here on holidays. This just has to be done without fail every single day. Single bean when we took them all out, and we got to make sure that every single bean makes it back in there as well.